Hello everyone. Today, let's look at number 58 in Blue Clip Record. This Hwadu story is, a monk asked Zen master Joju, "The ultimate path has no difficulties, just avoid picking and choosing. Isn't this a golden rule for people of these times?" So Zen master Joju said, "Once someone asked me, and I really couldn't explain for 5 years. In here, something must have passed, but people don't know what it is. Too past, too casual, missy. Be the eye of a hawk and do not miss it. And do not be deceived in the dark. With the eye of an owl. How? What should we do? We have to investigate the Hwadu. Quietly, closely, and patiently. We have to investigate and investigate doubt and doubt the Hwadu. This is Zen practice. Until the day we break down the Hwadu. If they are Zen practitioner who want to achieve true enlightenment, they must carry out it toward true freedom and marriage without losing their will, with silence. The owl of Minerva spreads its wings only with the falling of the dusk. Now, let's look at the Zen master Soldu's birth. The elephant king, trumpet. The lion roars. Flavorless talk. Locus off people's mouths. South, north, east, west. The raven flies. The rabbit runs. Please refer to the script below. Today, let's call it a day.